I think of my titles as some kind of extra poetic touch to my paintings. They can be like human, they can be nature, they can be more like ghosts. Some days I paint outside in the forest. I just take out my canvases, or I can paint inside.